Highlighting my Stereo 150 Dynaco power amplifier that I just completed upgrading. I changed all the semiconductors, all the capacitors. The only semiconductors or the capacitors I haven't done yet are the smoothing capacitors, the large capacitors in the amp, which I'm waiting on order. But other than that, all of the PC36 board capacitors have been changed out, as well as all the transistors on the same board. And I gotta say, it sounds spectacular. So here I have it dolled up in my custom faceplate that I veneered. So I do have a another faceplate, the actual one that came with it, but it's a little bit dinged up. That you can see right here, so you can see why I basically went with my custom job here. So yeah, I had a few small minor issues with it, with the when I rebuilt it and put the new transistors in it, there was a couple of transistors that had shorted to a heat sink, and I sorted that out, replaced a few resistors, and now it's as good as new. So here we go, completely rebuilt and sounding quite fabulous. So I'm gonna listen here. Get my Dynaco A25s that I redid. Gotta say, it sounds good. And that's next to the 120 and the Pat 5 that you see right there. Those, that one I rebuilt, that one's waiting an update. So, nice little test piece that I use with most of my my rebuilds. We'll have a listen when we get to the nice part of the, right here, the nice part of the passage. See, sounds just fabulous. And what you can't hear is the imaging, it's just stellar. And right now I'm running this as a tube preamplifier with a Bluetooth receiver and a high-res digital player that I'm using to play the music through. So tickled pink with the outcome. Sound is absolutely beautiful. Detailed, clear, imaging is great. And I gotta say, upgrading these amplifiers is a very worthwhile endeavor. That's just the string from my light bulb up here. Right there. Of course, we're in my garage right now. Happy with the outcome of my Stereo 150 rebuild, and next in the list of items to do is my Pat 5, which is in fabulous shape. And what I want to do is update the line boards, phono boards, power supply, and maybe we'll even change out the rheostat or the potentiometer in the volume dial here. So, thank you for watching.